In this quick tutorial, I want to show you guys how to zoom and navigate your image when zoomed. Zooming in Photoshop is a critical thing to know because it allows us to really refine our selections and get into those tight areas to make sure that we're accurately working. Now there's two ways to do this, and I'm going to show you guys both ways. There's a long way using the actual tools themselves in our toolbar, and there's a shortcut way that's really going to cut some time off. So notice we have our magnifying glass tool, or our zoom tool. If you click on it, and you come up to your option bar, you'll notice you have a plus and a minus for our magnifying glasses. If I click on the plus, and then click several times, it's going to begin to zoom wherever my mouse is currently positioned. And we can zoom all the way until we start seeing individual pixels. And likewise, if I hit the minus up in the option bar, I can click and begin to zoom out back to my original. Go ahead and hit that plus again and zoom in a little bit. Now, once we're zoomed in, I want to show you guys how we can navigate across our image. Now, obviously, they give us our vertical and horizontal sliding bars down here, but this is a really crude way to start to navigate across our image. Rather, right above the magnifying glass, right above the zoom tool, we have our hand tool. Select our hand tool. Our cursor now becomes a hand, and I can click and drag and begin to navigate through my image a lot more organically. So that's the zoom tool and the hand tool. Helps us to zoom and to navigate. But I want to show you guys the fast way of doing this. I'm going to go ahead and reset my image here. I'm going to get out my move tool. This shortcut I'm about to show you works from any tool that you have selected. Let's start with how to zoom. If you're on a PC, hold Alt on your keyboard. If you're on a Mac, hold Option. Put your finger on your mouse wheel and click your mouse wheel in and out while holding down Alt or Option. This is the fast way to zoom. And notice how when I have my mouse over a certain part of the image, I kind of can steer the zoom with wherever my mouse is currently hovered over. Now, so once you're zoomed in, let go of Alt and Option. Now you have your regular mouse cursor again. Now hold down spacebar. Your cursor becomes the hand. And now when you click and drag while holding down spacebar, you can navigate your image without even having to touch these tools. So now we can move and zoom our image with ease.